Well, what we really need to be doing right now is investing in the renewables, in wind, which is already available offshore wind, cheaper than Hinkley will be. We need to invest in solar so that people can have this on the roofs of their houses, put that together with batteries, and they could be getting revenues as well as bills.